Hello everyone, this is Arsh Margaret and today I am going to discuss about group discussion. First of all, what basically group discussion is? In group discussion, a group of students or participants are made to discuss on a subject or a topic and they are assessed according to various skills. So now, let us discuss some of the tips and tricks to excel in a group discussion. The first very important thing is your group behavior. When you sit in a group, your behavior should be very positive. That is, you should have a very positive body language. Secondly, you should welcome all the open ideas and the views from different people in a very positive way. The second most important thing is communication. Effective communication is the key ingredient in order to succeed in a group discussion. That is, you should try to make your point in as few words as possible. And then, emphasis should be on efficient communication. That is, how well others have understood your point. So make sure your communication is effective as well as efficient. The third most important point is focus. That is, you should focus on the subject or the topic that is being discussed in the discussion. You should give your own ideas, your own opinions as much as you can. And also, try not to repeat the points that are being given by others. So the last important point is presentation and content. You should present yourself very confidently in the group discussion. And your content should be simple. That is, you should use easy and short sentences in order to make it understand. Also, you should organize your ideas in an effective way before speaking. You can also use examples and data survey reports in order to support your answer. I hope that these points will surely help you to succeed in your group discussion. Thank you.